Tennis players might be the most particular athletes ever. Ever wonder why they'll receive a couple balls from the ball person? Look at one, throw it back. Look at the other one, also throw it back. Ask for two more maybe. The fluff. They're looking for the least fluffy balls. The perception is that when the ball begins to fluff, even ever so slightly, which would obviously happen after only a couple hits, players believe the ball gets heavier and drags through the air.